Yeah, I mean, it's KD. I get it. Like, I 100% get it. That's just how it is. Like, I'd rather be happy I got traded for KD than probably, like, somebody else who I didn't think would be, you know, good or something like that. So just being a realist at the end of the day. Obviously, I'm going to miss everybody there, miss my home, miss all my friends that's back there. But just, I mean, I get it. Like you're getting Kevin Durant, bro. Like, maybe I'll probably make that trade too.